was a volatile situation. You shouldn't have gone in there.
I was there for personal reasons, not professional.
You would have been refused entry without your press pass.
Why do you constantly undermine me?
Why are you making this about us? Jesus Christ, I've told you. I've talked about this. Another year. The girls will be older
now. And then what?
I'm trying to protect you.
From what? And go on, from what? I'd really like to know.
From yourself, actually. You're behaving irrationally.
Bullshit. You're protecting your family.
Again, you're making this about us. You've been taking your medication.
Oh, fuck you.
Okay. Well, then I expect this story on my desk at the end of the day.
I was there for personal reasons. I was trying to find Katie.
You used your press pass at the right time. If anything had happened to you, I would have been held responsible.
I was trying to find my niece.
I want the story by the end of the day.
There is no story. You know there's no fucking story.
You need a break.
You're suspending me.
I can't be seen to support your decision. You disobeyed my order.
Order?
You need some time.
Order you?